I have a wonderful spiritual father, Dr. Darren Smith, with an awesome spiritual mother, Pastor Natasha Smith. I was in a car accident. I was working for the city of Johannesburg. Work closed, we had a party. I was drinking, I was on drugs. Yeah, was still lost out there. Now, the guy that drove the car lost control of the vehicle and it was an accident. The girl that I was dating with, she passed away, and on the spot, and the guy that was working with me, he passed away. I was in ICU for 4 weeks in a ward. I was in ICU for 4 weeks and in a ward for 2 weeks. Now, in that time, when Dr. Darren came to the hospital, the doctor declared, if they come back tomorrow, I'm gonna be dead, because there was no life in me. My brain was dead. Yeah, that was one of them. But Dr. Darren spoke life into me, and today I'm still standing by the grace of God. And I'm still standing and I'm working for the city of Johannesburg. This is my second year now, and I'm happily married as well with 3 children. Now, if God can do that for me, just imagine what He can do for you. Be blessed.